The American Cancer Society's Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk happened today in West Linn. The walk was held at Mary S. Young Park on Willamette Drive. Today also marks the first day of Breast Cancer Awareness Month. There was live music, face painting, and lots of fun activities for all ages. And it was a sea of people dressed in pink. You see them there this morning to support breast cancer survivors and raise awareness and donations for breast cancer research.